Okay, everyone, and there we go. I'm gonna show you the Netflix show the message. Your device isn't part of Netflix household. Okay, when you got that message, I believe that on your screen will have the word create account, update Netflix household, and another option is the I am traveling. So if you already log into your account, and now you have two options to choose. One is update Netflix household, and another one is I am traveling. Okay, if you are traveling and you want to log into the another device, so select the I am traveling, and then it will send the email to your Netflix account that you create with your email, and then you can press to select the code. So the link will expire in 15 minutes, so now just press to get the code, and then on your device will have the option to press that code, so you watch temporarily on that device. Okay, and on the other hand, if you are facing that trouble on your local device that you are using at home, for example, I used to get trouble with this Fire HD tablet, and we need to select update Netflix household. It will work the same way, and it will send an email to your main Netflix account email, and then you need to press select the code, and after that input the code to your device that have that message on it. Okay, after that you can now using the second device with the Netflix account. Okay, I hope this short video will help you solving your problem. If it still not help, so just let me know in the comment box. I will try to find more way that you can access to your local device with your own Netflix account. Okay, just remind that I used to face that problem. Unfortunately, I didn't make any record to that moment. And the thing that I only have is this email that we can get the code and pass the code to the second device to log in. Okay, now I still hope that this video will help you solving your problem. And now thanks for your time watching this video. I hope to see you again in the next video. Bye bye and have a nice day.